Niggas wanna test my steez, nigga please. I black that eye like bees, you better freeze in your tracks. A rat tank, killer bees on your back. I'm coming for the honey, puff the fat on the sack. You get it all? Yeah, I want it all like that. I stab my own moms in the back for a stack. Niggas like, damn, why you want it like that?
Alright guys, now move on to track number 12 from Method Man's Tikal album. This one is titled Stimulation. Haven't heard it, but without further ado, let's get into it. I'm sure this one's going to be amazing too, because so far, the last couple of tracks have been pretty amazing. So let's go ahead and keep it going, hopefully. This beat, bro. Oh my, this is like what I expected this album to sound like from the jump. Let's run it back.
I got 36 styles on my mind, on my mind. Keep it real, challenge, represent one time. All my people, are you with me? Where you at? All my Dilla B's on the track, where you at?
Kill a beat, bro. Can't kill a song without mentioning it.
You got your gas, fill the gap for the new year, body promotion. What's the promotion? Wu-Tang Clan, be attacking your emotion. Flowing like the ocean. I'll be coming for you. Flying your latins. With the name at the cow. Is it going? Is it going? Is it gone? If I ain't on your record, then this shit ain't really on. One man band from the Wu-Tang Clan. Ask who the man got, damn, if you map it. Here I am, I am in the plan at the section. Putting death jams on my record. It's so
Putting death jams on my record. Okay. Okay, that one was nice too. I think the beat most of all was insane, but Method Man, he killed it. I definitely would have to run back his verse because I think his vocals sounded a bit low. I don't know why, like, this album does that. Like, some songs his vocals will be fine, others they'll be super low. But I think overall this was a great song. Definitely enjoyed it. Stimulation, I love that beat, bro. That beat was just insane. But yeah, that was track number 12 from Method Man's Tikal album titled Stimulation. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And if you guys want to send me any special requests from React to, make sure you check the links in the description to Streamlabs, and you can send them through there. But with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.